At the Renaissance Arlington Capitol View Hotel in Virginia, the staff can't be blamed for having potty mouths lately.
Now that they're aware that there's some competition going on, constantly are running through the restrooms to make sure that they're in great shape, that they're clean, that everything is working.
The chatter is because this restroom is among 10 contenders for America's Best Restroom, a contest held by CentOS for 10 years running. Other finalists include the Field Museum in Chicago, the Scottsdale Center for the Performing Arts in Arizona, but another isn't attached to any landmark.
Our Presidential Series restroom trailer is different than any other. It's marked by private rooms instead of stalls.
Granite countertops, air conditioning, LCD televisions, even a full-time attendant. This poshest of porta potties has been parked outside major sporting events as well as the 2009 presidential inauguration.
It's very similar to what you might see in a five-star hotel, just on a mobile platform.
At the Renaissance, the entire hotel is constructed around a theme, so why should the artistry stop at these doors?
The restrooms throughout the building are different touches of motion that just add something a little bit different in the hopes that people who visit us will have a story when they go back home.
Sunset tone, streams of water that run red when hot and blue when cold. Will it be enough to be a winner? That's up to voters, who can cast their ballots online through Monday, September 19th. Karin Caifa, CNN, Washington.